dad committed suicide when he was 54. I felt that it was totally unacceptable. I felt that he didn't love me enough to stay around. He didn't care enough to be with me. But now, knowing what he's gone through and the pain that you have, I can't understand it. I can't understand how painful it is to go on living every day but not having a life. I forgive him.
The old thoughts that I used to have run through my head. You're laying on my bed. The old thoughts that I used to have.
I don't want to be a defective person.